Okay. Back with some more.
Farm work is good and all, but fighting is my real passion.
Back with some more Dragon Ball. Yeah, I was just gonna continue on the story mode.
Okay, let's do this thing.
Tournament of Power now, or whatever it's called.
Let us blossom and let us sing out the song of love and victory. Now to transform. Happiness to one and all. I send you my love, Riprian.
The thunder of the wild and the roar of love, Kakunsa.
The strike of love with dreams and magic, Rosie.
Okay.
May our feelings.
Fuck your feelings.
She must be using this to hypnotize people. How is our team?
They appear to be holding up all right. One way or another, they're all staying strong in the face of this assault.
Yep, China!
I'm realizing that I'm really not, like, the best at this game. I'm kind of... I am pretty trash at it. Like, who the,
hey,
the fuck are these cringy ass?
Wasn't me who interrupted your transformation. But it doesn't matter. I'll take you on anyway.
Okay.
hard feelings.
Are you getting enough love in your...
No. Shut up.
I won't lose! I've been keeping this one a secret. No hard feelings.
Those are the most annoying super characters ever. It's like nobody cares about your feelings. Are these the ones that summon Annalanza or whatever?
No way!
Wait a minute. What are you doing, Goku?
Who knows?
How can I resist? It doesn't matter who I'm up against. What just happened?
I flexed my muscles the same way that I do before a time skip, just so that I could lure you in. Perk up those ears and listen carefully.
That power goes higher and higher!
Yeah, I'm not interested in playing a like ranked or whatever. Honestly, I couldn't get it to work. Anyways,
fine by me.
Not sure why. Oh shit. Man, I keep missing. I don't even know how to lock on, to be honest. I must have skipped the part where it tells you how to lock on to your opponent. Called
Goku, it's Master Roshi.
I'll try again.
Hmm.
My ally, do what you feel is required. Do whatever fulfills your desires. Fight so that...
So, you finally decided to fight me after all this time.
Yeah, well, it's not something you would really want.
I wonder what will happen next.
Jiren defies common sense. He cannot be defeated. The power of his foe doesn't matter.
No hard feelings.
Like, if it wasn't for Ultra Instinct, Goku would have died. Pretty much.
I'm not done yet. No hard feelings.
Pretty much.
Full appreciation of your strength now. And that's convinced me to use something I've been holding back. I'm going all out.
What?
Gonna have to use the spirit bomb. But I'm gonna need a lot more time to gather enough energy.
Take however much time you require. If this is your special move, then I want it done right.
Goku!
You can take our energy too.
Jiren, once you're out, hope you don't regret giving me the time to finish this. Kaioken times 10! No! Times 20!
Oh. I mean, he didn't even do anything, so...
is what it looks like when the seventh universe unites.
Something's different about him, that's for sure.
Yes, I'm sensing an incredible strength from him, and yet
his energy is so calm it gives me the creeps.
Let us watch and see what happens. After all, this is the first time even I have seen Goku in this curious state.
It's amazing. I've never seen my dad move like this before. Not in any form.
Yeah, his dodges are like that too.
What the hell's going on? Kakarot, what have you become?
Evil become!
Wow. That's a crazy ass move. Okay.
More amazing too.
It's so wonderful. Oh, I hoped for this, but I have to admit I wasn't sure if the Saiyan would ever be able to achieve it.
Is he Naruto running? Oh my god.
This is the end for you!